My dad was a cop in California and Idaho. I remember being really little, 3 years old, and I knew, even without my folks even talking about it, I knew that my dad was in a very dangerous job and that every single time he left our house, I might not ever see him again. I'm Christy Code Red Nickel, former professional boxer, celebrity nutritionist, and author of The Code Red Revolution. I get it. I come from a military family. I come from a law enforcement family. I get the long hours. I get the unrelenting stress. I get the danger. I get the uncertainty. You've got one of the hardest jobs on the planet. So when I learned that 8 out of 10 police officers are overweight and 4 out of 10 are obese, that is not okay, and it has to stop, and it can stop right now.
Officers being overweight is a huge concern in my book. You know, I'm part of our city wellness program, and I really encourage that within our city.
I knew I had to do something about this and give you guys a plan that's easy and that's very doable and that will yield good results. I have dedicated my career to making sure that law enforcement, EMS, and military personnel don't have to add being overweight to their list of stress that they go through on a daily basis.
I would eat out of stress. When I would be stressed out, I would find myself, after I had an incident at work, I'd go into my office and I'd start eating. I find myself eating healthier at work now than I do at home.
The Code Red Protocol is gonna put simple rules in place that's gonna get you healthy to where you can do your job and you can go on to live a long, healthy, full life. I trained the New York Police Department at the Trinity Boxing Club in New York City. I really got to see what it takes to be a cop and the toll that it takes on your body just doing this job day in and day out.
Police officers are generally dehydrated, I think. Police officers are terribly sleep deprived.
It's impossible to train enough hours to exercise enough hours during the day in order to exercise off your weight. Your weight problem must be addressed through nutrition. It must be addressed through proper hydration, proper sleep, and eating real food. I'm working with police officers right now who have lost well over 100 pounds. They've had to get all new uniforms, all new equipment, and they feel fantastic.
Because I've tried, you know, exercise and hit the gym constantly. And I mean, I lose a little bit of weight, gain it right back. I've lost over 115 pounds so far.
Probably the biggest shocker of the whole program when I first got into it was the water. I thought I tracked my water pretty well or drank a lot of water until you actually track it. It's amazing how much more that you have to actually drink. And because of that, I just felt so much better. My body just felt way different after drinking just the water part of it.
Guys, bottom line is you have to get healthy. You have no choice. We need you. You're the only thing that stands between us and chaos.
I recommend the Code Red protocol to any agency in the United States, any law enforcement agency, absolutely.
So contact me today about the Code Red protocol, and let's get these officers what they need to get healthy and be better prepared for the uncertainty of their jobs.